try and keep these guitars in tune as well in the sun and even the shade, with the humidity, they go out so quickly.